Micky's how the fuck are you guys doing in there? So Raven had to cancel today. Everyone all together. You didn't miss much.
No.
It's the same lips and eyes every week. Because it's surgery that did that, though. It's surgery that did that. It's not her makeup skills. I was only on one episode of All Stars, so every dollar counts. I'm just saying. Did you guys have a good week? Did we watch the second episode of RuPaul's Drag Race All Stars? Celine Dion, bitch, that's all I know. I hardly look like a woman, but I don't really care. But when did Celine Dion ever have black hair? Did she have it ever? No, right? You imagine Celine Dion looks like an old greyhound, right? So if you were going to do Celine Dion, just get a nasty old blonde wig like Trinity Taylor's. And, you don't brush yours either, so just you can have Celine with your new nose. But Celine Dion was fucking horrible. I like Thorgy. I like Thorgy's girl. I liked her Stevie Nicks. Even though she said Stevie Nicks was not a gay icon, bitch, I almost kicked a hole in the TV. And if you don't know who Stevie Nicks is, you're probably too young and I hate you anyway. But yeah, they gave me Lana Del Rey, bitch. What the fuck would I have done as Lana Del Rey? Just... This bitch would have went home like a motherfucker on episode 2. It's a big fat bitch fan that didn't even make so much. But I'm not bitter, I'm not bitter. I'm a little bitter. In fact, I'm a lot bitter. So how many people have been to the show here before? And how many people have never been to the show here before? Get you right in the second row. Now what is your name? Does he speak English? A little bit. Can you translate? Okay, what the fuck is his name? Dalton. Dalton, everyone say hi, Dalton. Are you shy? A little bit? Do you want a drink? Here, drink that. Just drink it, just drink, you'll be fine. Well, cheers, yeah, don't worry about the herpes tomorrow. You'll be fine. So your first time here, Dalton? This week. I think Dalton might be a little slow. Okay, who's ever been here before from out this area? Let's see. All right, where are you from? Have you ever been to the show here before? You have? Look at you and your white privilege. Where, you never been here before? Where are you from? Chicago! Where are you from, beautiful? Michigan. Where are you from? Boston. We love Boston. Come on, blonde girl in the back. Where are you from? Where?
Bristol, UK.
Oh, Bristol. You think it just said the UK, bitch. Always the white girls trying to be difficult and shit. Where are you from, my love? Boston, we got two people from Boston up here. Where are you from? Inland Empire, bitch, that's down the street. That ain't nowhere exotic, bitch.
Australia.
You're from Australia? Alright, Australia. I wanna see what you got going on down under in New York. Where are you from? San Francisco. Alright, hey girl. I need another drink, cause don't drink all my shit. Where are you from? Where? The UK, right. Are you fucked up? No? Okay. Where are you from? Chicago, alright. Now we have some celebrities in the house, ladies and gentlemen. RuPaul's Drag Race Season 9 Diva. was my pick for the win. You wanted to win? Stand up. Let them see your new rose. Your nose looks amazing. She's like, it's a little swollen. I was like your fucking head. But nobody gave you surgery on that. Now, what are you doing here in California?
Probably filming.
She didn't win all. She didn't win her season, so she's doing porn now. Plastic surgery porn. Her and Amanda Lepore all day. Now, how long are you here for?
I leave Friday.
Are you working throughout the week anywhere?
Nothing.
I told you. Nasty bitch. We also have the amazing Laila McQueen in the motherfucking house tonight. And I see, if you follow Laila on her Instagram, she has been posting pictures of what she would have done on All Stars. And pretty much would have been the winner in some of them. Ooh, is that tiny? You want to drink it? I'm going to eat another one. Shit. Now, what are you doing here?
I have some calls on Craigslist.
Yeah. Honey, money's money, bitch. We have all the celebrities here. That was very quick. I like that. Thank you so much. We have Dylan here from Finding Prince Charming. He didn't win. And he didn't renew the season either. It's okay, you did good, you did great. You didn't go on first. But you also didn't make it on All Stars, bitch. Hello! Hi. But you know what? I'm gonna love you on the upcoming season of Pops.
She's a bitch!
Yeah, we have the owner of Sugarpill is here. Now, you bitch stand? I know you're a short Asian, but stand. This is Angina's cousin. Not really, but kind of. Now, you own Sugarpill. And do you guys know what Sugarpill is? How many people wear Sugarpill? Good. That would have been really embarrassing if nobody cared. You have a new line? You have a new line now, I see. Say it loud into the microphone. You're a businesswoman, bitch. I don't know what she said. I don't speak Japanese. But it's just... No, but buy that shit. It's two twin... What? Little twins? Little twin stars. I don't know. I didn't get anything in the mail, but it's cool. It's just cool. Drag show. There are two rules in it. They're real easy, right? Energy is one. So whenever a bitch walks out or does something, that's tip her. Yes? Get loud for her. We like 1, 5, 10, 20. 50 or 100 gets you a blowjob in the back. Yeah, we're poor. None of us want All Stars. Or our seasons. And in the show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have old baby of beauties from RuPaul's Drag Race, the early seasons. Yeah, I wasn't on season one. I know it's crazy. You think I was, but I was actually on season two. But the bitch was on season one. It just went on sale on iTunes. I know, for $14. She's so poor. But ladies and gentlemen, she's the original fashionista. Give it up for Angina! That was pathetic. Give it up for Angina! Also, for RuPaul's Drag Race Season 3, she only got booked because Raven canceled, and Angina only got booked because Layla canceled. But she's sitting in the front row, it's like, it could be awkward. But ladies and gentlemen, the amazing Mariah Paris, Balenciaga, and also for RuPaul's Drag Race Season 2 and Episode 1, of All Stars Season 1. I know how she feels. Give it up for Penn Diablo! Stand up real quick.
break your heels. Manila Luzon is in the house. And she just got married, and this is her husband, Michael. Yeah, I'm really excited for you. Love what she does, and she's just a cool bitch, and I like that kind of shit. It's cool when a girl comes into town and she walks into the room and is like, who's drinking? She doesn't even say hello. She's like, I have shots. And that means that took some place for you in my cold black heart. Because I'm really fucked up because of that. But ladies and gentlemen, for her first time here, her debut performance, so you will tip her. You will show her all of your fucking love. Because we like to let people know this is the only place you want to be in West Hollywood, right? Yeah. Give it up for the Vixen! Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I also think we have one more celebrity in the house from Chicago. She is the queen bee. This is Miss Tranica Rex from the front row. She is the mother of the house over there at Roscoe's, which is like Chicago's version of Mickey. It's where you want to be, it's where you get fucked up, it's where you get arrested. We'll talk later. But I've seen your rap sheet, bitch. Okay, I gotta go because I'm sweating like a retard on spelling bee. Are we really gonna meet those types of people tonight? Yeah, I said, I'll go. Does the other side of the curtain open? No. See, here at Mickey's, where we're the best drag show, we have the most beautiful stuff. It just screams class. I feel like I'm looking at a pork chop outfit. You guys are fucked up. Our first lady is ready to go. She is the original funny lady of RuPaul's Drag Race. We love her to death, and she's doing one of my favorite numbers ever, so you will tip her. Oh, you're not doing that number? It's one of, oh, well, fuck you. It's Pandora Box, bitches.